Hello, everybody. Welcome to the latest installment of Taproom Tuesdays with Jay. As usual, I'm here with Ian, our head brewer here at Oakland United. We thought it would be fun to talk about the great collabs that we're going to be doing for Beer Week, which is coming up in February.
So we've got a couple of cool things on the table, you know, friends with social distancing and trying to figure out what things we can offer to bring directly here from the tap room that will be fun, different beers with our neighbors. And I think something that I've always loved about Beer Week is making beer with your friends.
We got a couple of firsts coming out too, things that we've never had here before.
So, let's just start with the first. We are doing a collaboration with Buck Wild Brewing, brewer Cameron Collier, who we've crossed paths several times in our careers. We are doing a New Zealand dry hopped hibiscus seltzer. So it should come in at a brown 5.5%. Bright pink from a nice hibiscus steeping, and then dry hopped with New Zealand Pacific Jade, or Pacific Gem. So I think that all around that should be a really fun beer, or seltzer.
It's going to be our first and maybe only seltzer that we have our hands in. And another fun fact about that seltzer, Buck Wild, if you don't know, is a gluten-free brewery that just opened up in our neighborhood in Jack London. So this will be our first gluten-free option that we've actually had a hand in creating.
Yeah. Our next collaboration that will be coming out will be a dual beer with Gilman Brewing Company. Ourselves here doing a West Coast. They'll be doing a hazy iteration, both using cryo hops. The beer will be called A Shoulder to Cryo On. That we get to, in fact, embrace each other and cryo on each other's shoulders.
I guess I should shout out to Gilman there since I'm wearing the hat today.
He's got the swag, so that should be a lot of fun. Those will be available in mixed packs both here at Oakland United and at Gilman on the day we release it.
And then another one of our firsts, the first ever Nitro that we're going to have.
So we're doing a collaboration with Loma Brewing down in Los Gatos. Justin Peck and I, who is their head brewer, have been in a brewmance since the early Drake's days of both of our careers.
A brewmance,
yes. we'll be doing a Nitro Golden Stout, which has involved already almost 100 pounds of dandelion chocolate nibs, a very fun little vanilla tasting with a variance of vanilla forms, including raw vanilla beans. And then we'll be served on Nitro with Nitro dosing.
Yeah, go ahead and look for two more videos related to that. We'll actually have Justin here for one of our next installments of Taproom Tuesdays with Jay. I'm also going to do a tutorial on how to properly prep and drink out of a Nitro can. That should be super fun.
Yeah, we get to just shake hands like crazy. It'll be great. And then our last collab is with Standard Deviant. We'll be doing a Horchata cream ale. The real fun part on this is that we'll get two iterations out of it. There will be the Horchata cream ale on the front end, and then in 3 to 6 months, we will have a rum barrel-aged version of this Horchata cream ale.
Which I'm super excited for.
Incredibly stoked for. It should be a really fun beer. So those are all things coming up in the first two and a half weeks of February. Yeah. So get excited. You know, all Beer Week stuff is going to be socially distanced and pick up releases, but they should be a lot of fun beers, and we look forward to you trying them.
Yeah, and go ahead and keep an eye out for more Beer Week related content coming up on Taproom Tuesdays with Jay in the following few weeks. As always, drink more beer.
Thank you.